for your health and safety. Please do not play this game. Stop. Stop it. Turn it off now. This is your last chance. Don't turn it on. Too late, game. Too late. Already making the mistake of turning on the game. Yeah. Take that, punk. Weird. I think I remember something. Okay, that makes sense. I got it. Destroy the cuckoo. Destroy it. You can do that. I am the Coco. What? So, and that's when you become the cuckoo? Why? Instead of the cuckoos attacking you? Why is that a thing? I don't understand. Okay. I don't know why I'm able to do that, but okay. Sure. So if you attack enough cocos, they don't all just try to kill you. You actually take control of a coco. Cuckoo. I don't know how to say it. So
sorry if it just seemed wrong. Anything that looks like it has a heart on it? Bothering me that I don't remember where this heart piece is. Like, quite a lot. Oh well, I don't really need to know. I'll get it some other time. You can't jump something at point blank? Come on. Not like you do a realistic jump anyways, Epona. It's not how horses jump. Okay, just before I go, check the shops one more time. Just in case I'm missing something. That's a no. General store is probably not open. I think the person has been taken. I don't think that's a general store. Okay, I guess the little kid opened up the store. I have to remember that Hawkeye is here. I guess I ever want it. Holy crap. Took out the entire bridge. The bridge is gone now.
Thank you.
Such a nice thing to say, Minda.
Yeah.
I was like, let me get my bearings, look around. Look behind me. What's following? Hyrule Castle Town. Azora child collapsed near her. Taken to the bar on the other side of the Southern Road. Tell him this place. Medical clinic. Almost bar.
Sleeping. What can we pay for us?
That's where the spirit is. Helia. Maybe I can do it from here. Helia. To take care of the monster. Oh, are you gonna use a hawk on me? Okay. Yeah, this game's just really strange. Should I go down there, or...? Zoro's Domain. Okay, so this is the right area. Thank you.
take baby. The us take bread. Cuny one. Well speaking. Chewy bit. And the best hug we're going to be.
Maybe we can take that one thing that fell out of Death Mountain. Transfer it in. Yeah, this thing.
You need a gun.
There we go. We'll take this and we'll melt the ice. The thing is, if you did that, you would have boiled all the Zoras. Boiled them alive.
Thank you.
Gotta drag them like within freaking centimeters of each other. Agree.
Patron Anthony Potsmite. Captain O, take what you do.
Skip it. Okay, so the rhythm reset the entire thing. Got it. Hmm.